out to your boy Noah. I decided to do something different, kind of switch things up a little. I've been reviewing basically a single food or a single drink, or in the last episode of both single food and drink, but this time I decided to switch it up and do a review of an entire restaurant basically. So meeting up with my friend now, I'm gonna go to this Japanese place called Fushimi. It's been a lot of times I've been there, but boy, popping right now.
Yo, smile, man, you're on camera. Like you don't care.
So we're here at Fushimi. We're brother from another mother. But remember, you go here. Do not waste food. Any leftover food, sushi, and roll will be charged at 50 cents each. Oh my god. Dang.
Basically, if you come here, make sure you have an empty stomach. Unless you're rich.
Okay, so far we got the sushi orders. And yeah, apparently I got confused with the order, so we only got one little sushi roll. Sushi shrimp. It's so lonely right there.
Oh, we got more food. The tempura and the calamari.
This man's eyeing it.
Oh, I think this was the shrimp tempura roll. Yeah, that's definitely shrimp.
Well, I changed my plans.
So good.
He's at the out of control roll. It's out of control, man. But yeah, this is we ordered a lot of sushi.
So yeah, this is a sweet potato. Thug status.
So I was guessing, maybe it's the same lady, she's gonna have to leave,
it's not bad. I would give it a 7.5 out of 10. Not bad, actually.
The man's struggling. He's struggling. Come on, finish that food, man. Finish it. We still got a third order. He did it. That moan sounded so weird.
Oh, he's still got a sweet potato roll to finish.
Don't worry, if you can't finish it, I'll try taking it for the team. So honestly, like, it's ironic, like, sweet potato, I love it, but I don't know why, it just makes me sick if I eat too much of it here.
I don't know if I can eat this.
Yeah, close enough.
Okay, so next on the menu is the shrimp yakitori.
Every street that we passed, especially downtown as well,
when we saw the time and such. Not bad, considering, even though I'm almost full. It's pretty delicious. I think, should I eat this? Should I eat it? The man says yes, so.
Alright, Bobby, you peed on the floor, so now you eat the scallops of shame. So, are you proud? Are you proud of what you've done?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, the scallops of shame. How are those scallops?
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, I agree with Bobby on this one. It's okay. Not the best, but it's okay.
Time for dessert. Again, turned on by his ice cream. That's how delicious it is. And for me, it's vanilla ice cream.
Not really much of a review for this one. Vanilla tastes the same no matter where you go. Still my favorite though. Finally done a fushimi. It was a filling restaurant. The taste was kind of hit and miss. Overall, I rate this restaurant a 7.5 out of 10 in terms of taste. Some of it was good, some of it was meh. The price with tax 16 something, $16.94. Like, and that's the lunch special. Oh, and don't forget the $1 tip I added too. Yeah, the price I rated a 2 out of 5. But overall, 7.5 out of 10. It's like decent. How about you? What you rate it?
About the same. 7, man.
Alright, this has been another food review. Yeah, there was no drink involved this time, but whatever. Peace. You don't care.